So I wanted to bring GT Gains Talk at Gains Talk on all platforms on this episode with me because we were working on some TikTok videos recently, and Karl had put together the edit of the Harry Potter battle video that we put together, kind of Harry Potter reimagined. And we did it at the Alberta Legislature. I wanted to talk to you about the looks we were getting from people walking by as we were jumping up and down, apparating in. And just a combination of doing that video, getting some actors there, and putting it together just to see it flop hard, which we can we can laugh at now, but it's cool. We built the video for TikTok specifically. Now we're putting it on YouTube. We made it YouTube size after shooting it horizontally.
Yeah.
Trying to make it work. So from your perspective, what was that day like?
Definitely a fun day, man. We went to the ledge.
Shoot a couple different ones.
Yeah, we did definitely different one. We had some people that showed up too that we called out as actors for that video. Unfortunately, we never ended up using them just because the way we were shooting and the size of frame that we had, it just we couldn't have everyone in because of the some of the after effects that we were going to do and the as we were going to apparate in and things like that. We couldn't have people moving around. So we had to work around that, and the looks we were getting while we were shooting was definitely funny because you can imagine when somebody's standing there in a
black with a cloak.
We had the cloak on, and we had the wands, and then all we're doing is just this, and people are walking around, and there's nothing coming out of the
wands.
But
we were having a full-on battle, though.
We were having a full-on battle. We're jumping up and down and picking things up and throwing things, but obviously that was all done post-production.
It was our first attempt at that kind of higher level post-production After Effects video, which it turned out well. I mean, I hope you guys like it at the beginning. We'll play it again at the end of this video. And just to take you through it a bit, we planned it out. We did order the wands and the cloaks ahead of time. We had Karl out, you were out, me were out. We had a bunch of actors there. So the production was big. And then that was combined with the fact that the after production was big. We brought the footage back. We had sound production. We had, we went through After Effects. We did have to get a couple different plugins. The heat map plugin. Mm-hmm. We also had the effect as the wands were connecting together, but then we had to manipulate that. And Karl did a good job of kind of throwing that all together and making it look realistic, which for the purpose of the TikTok video, we wanted it to be as high quality as possible. Again,
it flopped on TikTok. I mean, it didn't flop. It did get some views and some likes, but it just didn't go as viral as we thought it would. And that's, I guess, with any viral content, it you know, that's the point of it. It sometimes goes, sometimes it doesn't. So
yeah, and I don't think viral by nature. I think what we've learned is the videos that go viral on any platform are the ones that you don't expect to go viral.
Yeah.
Because by a byproduct of just making a valuable video and putting your creativity out in the world, that's what creates something that other people connect with. But when you're trying too hard, even with this, it sometimes takes it a little bit too far. And it's a great video. I want your guys' comments on what you think and what we can improve on next time. But it ended up being a cool portfolio piece for us. But at the same time, just doesn't have the same effect as some of those videos that we just do for doing and have that value that we post out that do a way better.
Yeah, I agree.
That's the lesson for today.
All right, let's apparate out or what?
I don't think we're no more production time putting on apparating out. But if we were to do it like we did, we had to jump. Ready? Did one, two, three,
and
jump
at the same time and
see you later.
Yeah,
that was it.
That's not gonna happen here.
All right, let us know what you think. Tell us what we can do better on the next one. We are gonna try to do somewhere we lift people up or lift objects up and keep testing this Harry Potter reimagined out.
Yeah. That's it. That's all. Expecto Patronum.